You're asking for sex, young John, you say.